Thank you for joining me for this slow art experience. I'm going to guide you in a simple looking exercise that focuses on a painting by the French artist Joseph Vernet from the collection of the St. Louis Art Museum. To begin, assume a comfortable position. If you'd like, close your eyes and concentrate on your breathing. Take in a deep breath through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. And again, take a deep breath in and let it out. Last time, breathe in and slowly breathe out. Now, open your eyes and allow your breathing to find its own pace. Let your eyes wander over this entire image. As you look, notice the areas that first capture your attention. Which parts of this painting interest you the most? Why? Take an imaginary step into this painting. Be careful. Don't awaken the man who is resting peacefully on the ground. He might have had a long day of work. As you slowly walk into the scene, notice the sounds that you hear. Perhaps you hear the fire crackling, waves gently lapping, and the occasional creak of the small wooden boat as it floats in the water. Maybe you can hear bits of people's conversations as they unload the fishing nets and prepare them for storage. They might be speaking Italian, since you've entered a scene set in Naples, a port city in southwest Italy. Take a deep breath. What does this place smell like? Perhaps you can smell the smoky fire, the salty sea, or the scent of fish from today's catch. As you look beyond the shore, notice the glow of the moon's reflection on the calm water. The radiance of the full moon creates a silhouette of the large ship anchored in the harbor. Its brightness also enables you to see other ships and small boats on the water, even though a few are very far away. Bring your attention back to the moon and the surrounding clouds that glow with its luminosity. Watch the large, billowing clouds that seem to float upward until they are just barely visible in the deep blue-gray night sky. As your gaze falls back to Earth, you are greeted by yet another light. While this light isn't as vivid as the moonlight tonight, it is certainly bright enough to bring reassurance to sailors in approaching vessels. If you look closely, you can see a figure at the top of the lighthouse and another walking down the steep stairs. Imagine yourself standing at the top of that building. How would you feel? At that height, would the cool evening sea breeze be exhilarating? Or would you rather be the one making their descent, heading back to lower ground in the beckoning warmth of the fire? Even further away, you can just barely make out two figures on the bridge. What do you think they could be carrying? Now, step out of the painting and again, let your eyes wander over the entire scene. Notice how the artist uses light and reflection to move the viewer's eye across the image. The orange glow of the cooking fire on the shore, the reflection of the moonlight on the gently rippling water, the powerful full moon illuminating the white clouds and much of the scene below, and the yellow flame in the lighthouse, an important beacon for any harbor. Now, bring your focus back to your breathing. Thank yourself for taking the time to explore this work of art. Let this practice revive your senses. Keep this feeling of mindfulness as you go through your day. Thank you for joining me for this slow art experience.